The day has come, guys. It is Vlogmas day 24. Everyone, oh my gosh, to me, I actually nearly prefer Christmas Eve to Christmas Day. Best day ever. So we have such a fun day planned for you guys. It's Christmas Eve, but when I'm recording this, it's Christmas Eve Eve, because I obviously have to edit the day of each vlog going live, so I'm a day ahead of you all. But basically, it's the day before Christmas Eve. We have so much to do today. I'm literally just getting out of bed now at 23 because I was editing yesterday's vlog for like 3-4 hours, and I needed to sleep in this morning because I went out for one drink last night and then I was just catching up with Emer. I didn't go to sleep. I didn't get home till 2:30, and then I stayed up till like 4. No, I think it was like 4:15, but I stayed up really late because I had to like sort loads of stuff that I have to post on other things. Slept in this morning, feeling good, but I haven't showered yet, so I need to hop in the shower. Today's plans are kind of all over the place. We're going into town at some stage because we have to do like a big drink shop. We haven't even got Bailey's in the goddamn house at the minute. Like, we need to go and stock up, but that's the plans. Gonna get hopefully some stuff from Tesco that I can decorate the table with on Christmas Day morning, because my cousins usually come over and we have like fizz and mince pies for breakfast. So I usually like to do up the table really, really nice on Christmas Day. So I want to get some supplies today, along with a shit ton of drink. Then coming home and getting ready, because we're going to the Christmas draw at my Gaelic club. That's at 8 p.m. But my friend Maeve, who lives in Belfast, is home in Enniskillen. I'm so excited though. I haven't done tan, I haven't done anything. And to be honest, I'm wearing a white shirt out later, so I might just leave my tan the way it is, because if I put tan on, A, if I let it develop and then have a shower just before I leave the house, the tan will completely wash off because it wouldn't have been left to develop for long enough. So there's that. And then B, I put on tan just before I go out and I don't wash it off, it's just going to transfer and get it all over my white shirt, which I don't want that either. So I'll just put a bit of bronzer and everything on later. I have this like body makeup from Bellamienta, so it'd be the perfect time to use that, and I'll show you guys it. I think town later is going to be so busy, so I don't know what time I'll leave the draw to go into town, but my cousins are also out in town, so we have to go to town. That is the plans. We're going to shower and then get myself together. I'm not gonna do makeup to go into town, obviously, because I'm doing my makeup later anyways for tonight. But that's the plan for this morning. I'm uploading yesterday's vlog early today. I obviously always upload at 8 p.m. but I had the vlog edited in time, so I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna put it up at 3 p.m. today, in case there's people that are rotting in bed all day similar to myself. And then if people are going out, I want people to be able to see it, do you know what I mean? So I thought I'd go with an earlier posting time today. And yeah, it's time to get to 24 on the road. Just got changed, I'm nice and fresh. I didn't wash my hair because I'm wearing my hair down today, and I really just want my, actually I'm gonna do serum first. I'm wearing my hair down tonight, so I want it to be like nice and fresh. Oh, there's my dog. So I want my hair to be nice and fresh today, so I didn't bother washing it, but I just had a body shower, and we're gonna go into town to do some drink shopping. You best believe I'm planning on having a Bailey's at like 4 p.m. today, because I haven't had like one all year. I had one on the 12 pubs, but like, I was that drunk at the 12 pubs, I wouldn't be able to tell you what that feeling was like, you know? And it's a special feeling to have a Bailey's at Christmas. I'm probably gonna have to start getting ready tonight, literally once I come back from town, because I'm aiming to be there for 7:30. I think Emer is picking me up at 7:15, and we're gonna get a pizza and bring it down to the draw and eat it and have like a few pre-drinks there before we go into town, that is. But I'm so, so excited. I hope my voice comes back, and I hope my voice doesn't get worse tomorrow. Can you imagine? I lost my voice tonight, and for the last day of Vlogmas, it was like a silent vlog. But I just can't believe it's Christmas Eve. Like, I used to love Christmas Eve when I was younger, because I would go down to my friend Shannon's, who I'm still obviously really close with. But when we were younger, we used to just track Santa. On Nora, track Santa like all day. Like, we would not move from the computer because we'd be like, oh my God, Santa's in Vietnam. He's literally passing through Belfast in 13 hours. And it was like the most exciting thing ever. I also never understood, some people like open one present on Christmas Eve. That doesn't happen in my house. Like, it's all on Christmas morning. Spots have definitely went down a good bit, which is good. But Christmas Eve, I usually go out. So I'm going out tomorrow. Vlogmas day 25 is Christmas Eve. Like, you're gonna see all of my Christmas Eve. It feels so weird though, because I feel like everyone has such personal Christmas experiences and how they go about Christmas is so different. Like, everyone just does their own thing and everyone loves doing their own thing. But the way that I'm showing you mine, I'm like, oh my gosh, I feel like I'm exposing myself. Don't come for me if I don't have the same traditions as you, I swear. Because there's like no traditions, to be fair, in mine. We really just kind of go out. We'll usually be running around town Christmas Eve. Like, I know every year we try get everything sorted before Christmas Eve, but we're always like, shit, let's get extra stuff in case. So Christmas Eve is usually us going into town, coming home, getting ready and going out. And usually, like, I go out on Christmas Eve. The bar I used to work in Enniskillen is always so busy on Christmas Eve because it's just like a really nice cozy pub anyways. So you just get to see everyone you know. So I'm so, so excited for that tomorrow. But tonight is... it's Saturday now, so tonight is gonna be mental because it's a Saturday before Christmas, so like everyone's gonna be out, do you know what I mean? So I'm really, really excited to see everyone and can't wait. We're doing the honeysuckle and Divana Joe Malone. I just spread that in my ear. And then I'm gonna do wood sage and sea salt scent later. But yeah, I'm not really doing much makeup here. I'm literally just gonna do a little bit of Vaseline and then put on some lash serum because I want my skin to be fresh for when I do makeup later. There'll be TikTok get ready with me. And that is the look we're going for. Guys, that experience just took 10 years off my life. We got so much drink. We have everything sorted, I think. So it's now like, I think it's now, I don't even know the time. I'm like stressed. The nines. It is, there it is. It's 5:10. No joke, because Enniskillen gets so busy so quick. I have to start getting ready like right now and I'm skipping the Christmas draw and I'm just going straight to the hollow.
Giggle.
Moments like this where I really wish I had a boyfriend, because if I did, I would just say, can you please iron my shirt that I'm wearing outside? Because I swear to God, I have to sort my outfit. I have to do get ready with me. It's not a big deal. It's not, I'm going on like it's a really strenuous job getting ready to go out, but I'm so stressed because so many people are out tonight and I was meant to meet my friends Emer and Aoife at the Christmas draw, but now I'm not gonna have enough time to go to the Christmas draw. Like, I'm just gonna go straight into town because all my cousins are out, and if I don't get into the bars because they're so full, then I'll not be able to see my cousins too. So I've texted Maeve is coming over here and we're gonna head into town. I've booked a taxi for 9. I have texted my friend Aoife to let her know like 2 hours ago, but she hasn't responded. I've told Emer that I'm not going to the club though, but Aoife hasn't responded. So I'm like, oh my God, what if she rocks up to the Gales Club at 8 p.m. and I'm not there, but she hasn't responded to my text, but I hope she can come into town. Do you know what I mean? Oh my God, there's so much stuff. This is so overstimulating. Gee, you guys, it is 6:45. Maeve is like 2 minutes away. That was so stressful. I was just rushing about trying to get all the shopping put away, and then I ironed my shirt there. And I was like, I need to post a TikTok because I haven't posted a TikTok today. I only posted one yesterday, so I posted like 2 TikToks. Then went to try and find my trousers that I'm wearing tonight, but I couldn't find my trousers anywhere and I was going insane. Guys, I must have searched for them for a solid 30 minutes, but we found them, thank God. I got Aoife to reply, so Aoife is coming to the hollow now as well. We still have like 2 hours and 15 minutes to be there until our taxi comes, but I have to do like a get ready with me and everything in that time. So it's all go, go, go. You're gonna meet Maeve first though, because Maeve is coming up to my house now. So I've literally just left her a bottle of gin, bottle of Slimline and a glass of ice downstairs. And I'm like, just come in the door and come straight upstairs. I'm having another raspberry crush. This is a different one. It's really just raspberry flavored vodka with lemonade. I'm actually literally here in the Pringles. I'm on my period, like I can't eat stuff, like I would actually throw up. So I'm gonna finish up this tub of Pringles and wash it down with a raspberry lemonade and record this get ready with me. So you're gonna see a montage, but I'll fill you in when Maeve gets here, of course. And yeah, it's time to get glam. Struggling.
Hey, me and are here.
Wait, you need a refill. Do you want fresh glass?
No, I got more.
Fresh ice.
Hey. Can you not see me?
We're taste testing these. These are sea salt and chardonnay and vinegar. How are they?
Delish.
I thought you were going to say they were gross. They wouldn't tell me if they were gross anyways. And we'll catch up with you in the taxi. Except I'm saying bye. Camera, not me.
When I go up to the bar, I say
Hendrix.
Annie. Yeah, Hendrix.
You like cucumber? I thought it was you that liked Hendrix. Yeah, yeah. Vlogmas!
Josh! Happy Vlogmas Day 24, you have to say. We're gonna stay with
you. Guys, we got obliterated.
We didn't even drink that much.
Were you tired going into tonight?
Yeah,
I was tired too.
That doesn't explain it.
I'm on Rainbow Road right now. My sister's coming to pick us up.